It started last summer. And it will continue this year. A global movement